Is it finally over?
Yeah, but it put up one heck of a fight for the last 2 months.
Zombie minks, twisted teeth, Christmas movie, KFC, monoliths, Conan quits, Rockefeller tree. Biden election win, Trump refuses to give in, and Riking Alex Trebek, Sean Connery.
This is the color of snow.
Water's yellow.
Giant gator golf course, guardians and space force, Arecibo cables breaking, Four Seasons landscaping, small business owner crunch, Rick Moranis getting punched, Charlie Daniels, Johnny Nash, 2020 goodbye.
This year was a dumpster fire, from the whole world burning to the plague returning. This year was a dumpster fire, will it all be done in 2021?
Chuck Yeager, R.I.P. Borat and Giuliani, snake infested seafoam, Karen still can't find her phone, Air Force death rays, COVID cancels holidays, people scalping PS5s, when will the vaccine arrive? Cyberpunk needs a fix, Office leaving Netflix, new strain now detected, Adolf Hitler gets elected, murder hornets back again, explosion in Yemen, bomber blows up Nashville, I think we've all had our fill.
This year was a dumpster fire, from the whole world burning to the plague returning. This year was a dumpster fire, will it all be done in 2021?
I don't even remember what all happened this year.
It's all just kind of a big blur.
This year started with an earthquake. The Cats movie set the stage for us to be quite afraid. Iowa hurricane, RBG, hurricane, TikTok quarantine. Here comes COVID-19, tornadoes, earthquakes, sandstorms, deep face, sheltering in place. Try not to touch your face, Olympics were a no-go. Everyone canceled shows, all the social distancing, face masks, hand rinsing, primary catastrophes, stock market drops to an all-time low. Cody Bryant, Chuck Schumer, hey, okay, boomer, hydroxychloroquine, Canada won't let us in, couldn't get shopping done, all the toilet paper's gone, unemployed, business closing, who remembers Tiger King, Eli retired, gender reveal, fire, fail seats, Ellen's being planned, Evan Weinstein, fuck, no one ever told us why, poor Mr. Peanut had to die. It's the end of the year, 2020, it's the end of the year, 2020, it's the end of the year. 2020, and I feel fine. First it was Australia, then California, Colorado, Auburn. Listen to the world churn. Total justice system, failure, Thorch, one, Brianna, Taylor, Grim Reaper on the beach. J.K. Rowling, Trump tweets, protests, Rand Paul, canceling a baseball. Karen taking source to task, why won't she wear a mask? Bill and Ted back in hell, Ghislaine Maxwell, campaigning for Kanye West, Bucky stealing COVID tests. Royals tried to keep Meghan and Harry, and they decline. It's the end of the year 2020. It's the end of the year 2020. It's the end of the year 2020. And I feel fine. I feel fine. I feel fine. Other side, and every doctor, every nurse kept things from being worse. Now we've got to take it slow, we still got a ways to go, but it's great to celebrate, we made it to the end. It's gone, we're moving on, it's a whole new year, right? Right.
It's the end of the year 2020. It's the end of the year 2020. It's the end of the year 2020. And I feel
okay. It's the end of the world.